some video just into our newsroom. Take a look at your screen. You are looking at Michael Lanese. He is the father, the fugitive from Upper St. Clair that we've been talking about all morning long that was found in Vietnam. Just a short time ago, he arrived at Pittsburgh International Airport. He is now in the custody of deputies from the Allegheny County Sheriff's Department. The FBI and sheriff's deputies were able to locate Lanese in Ho Chi Minh City, all because of an email that he sent to someone in Pittsburgh inviting them to his wedding in Vietnam. Investigators say the 68-year-old was trying to avoid trial after one of his adopted twin sons accidentally shot and killed the other with the father's gun. Now, he is now facing a number of charges this morning, including involuntary manslaughter for reportedly not securing his weapons before the October 2008 shooting at his home.